Number two. Yeah, these are all the class you can be. Then like, oh yeah, this is beast map. I am not kidding. I love this map. If I get a bad spawn, I might not. But if I do get a good spawn,
team deathmatch. You and your allies must destroy
them. Run by opposition. Okay, hopefully I can do this. No, this is a really good place to go. Hopefully I can get it. There we are. Alright, this is a good place to go. If you have got this game and people are still playing it online, then go here. You can get perfect. And there are plenty of ways to escape. Stay up here, and you're safe. That. Checking that, you should always check there. Oh, you think you can shoot me, eh? You're dead? You're dead. They're quite obscure, so no one really gets up here unless that place is really streaky. Has it been? No, I'm happy. My team is not doing anything. My team is AI. They just have to take that checkpoint there. I'm not kidding, they could win. Oh, am I alive? No! She has to get a perfect up there. If my team, I just defended it more. I am angry. I am rather quite angry now. I'm so angry, I'm kicking the maze at the edge. Leave me alone, you have no friends. How did you just get up from that? I'm a bit annoyed because if you stay up, I should have chosen evil because I couldn't remember who spawned up here, whether it was good or evil. It's evil. If you're coming up here, you should not. How's that crystal? Headshot him. An arrow. And he's still walking on, even though he's poisoned. There we are. You're the same amount of crap. Yeah, people just walk off the edge because they've usually have set a path and something will happen and they'll get jogged and they'll carry on that set path. Unfortunately, they can't because they've been jogged. So, the option, if there's a way up here, I'll just go off that way. If there isn't, then I won't. Okay. There we are, he's marked. Poison's quite a good thing to get scared with because it causes them to have a red, green glow. Meaning that you can actually see them when they're invisible, which is a good thing. I feel like Star Wars Battlefront is a bit more tactical, a bit more enjoyable because it's a bit more tactical. Here. It's better because when you're there, how many people can take out one scout? Die, you warrior! No, I meant I'm actually alive. Come here, come here. You know how annoying it is. going to die. I should have chosen the other team. No, he has the escape method if you ever needed it. I should have done this before. I should have learned sponge. Probably get no scopes, throwing knives, but my wife hates him. Lightning's fine. He wants to be healed for a while. But because he's so mentally retarded, he just falls off the cliff. Well, that's what we fail as a warrior. You can see all the classes here.
The forces of good need 10 kills more for victory.
Why won't they be? Get it back. See, she got it backwards, sticking forward. I'm only good as an archer. Sad face.
The forces of good need 10 kills more for victory.
One second. So here I am with the Demon Clock. You see, that's what I hate about her. I hate the boss of my team because they just stand there and get killed. I hate the mages because it always has a bubble. I like the equivalent of arm lock. I do want to move back, but I'm not there.
The forces of good need 5 kills more for victory.
Yeah. I'm supposed to try and get more spawn, but I'm not allowed. They have like many game types in this for like what you do. And one of them is Hero Team Deathmatch. No, like Hero Team Deathmatch, they don't get a lot more health. Seriously. Now, and I keep getting interrupted by the same guy. There we go. That's what you do or not. Never give it a second chance.
The forces of evil need 10 kills more for victory. Victory draws near for the forces of good.
One kill more for the forces of good. One kill. Can you get the last kill? Don't set the bubble up, you're gonna...
The forces of good have triumphed.
Yeah. Goodbye. So 31 and 3. I could have got 31 and 0 if that guy hadn't killed me on there.